after you got out there, it looked like you had this thing on cruise control, man. Is it working for you? Well, actually, we didn't have no brakes, the whole brakes. I had to punch the brakes down the freeway 4, 5, 6 times, and my legs numb. I can't grip on that leg. And we've been having brakes for a long night, and we worked on it. I mean, I went out there, and I kind of seen everybody seeing how tight it was. I couldn't turn it with a brake. I just had to try to turn it with a motor, and jackknifing around, and kind of overdrive to try to get the turn. But the old car is still good. It's an old car, but it'll always be a mine. I appreciate everybody coming out. I know it's a cold night, Friday night football. I used to walk around and talk to all you guys up there, girls. And I appreciate you coming out and supporting racing here and racing across Louisville. You know, it's a lot of fun for me, but I hope they get a... These guys are beating on me a little bit. They try to rough me up a little bit. So old man had to kind of lay in there a little bit, you know. But I appreciate everybody being here, so thank you. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the number 502 Globe taking home your start feature race. It's